What's the best liquid to use inside of your water-cooled PC? Is it distilled water or something more ridiculous like Coca-Cola or maple syrup? Most people would recommend distilled water, but I intend to do some ridiculous testing.